It was Christmas morning and Peter was bursting with excitement. He simply couldn't wait to open his Christmas presents. Now, finally, the whole family was gathered in front of the Christmas tree and the unwrapping could begin. Peter grabbed the nearest present that had his name written on it and started tearing off the wrapping paper. He beamed when he saw what was inside. It was a huge purple dildo.
"Thanks, Mum and Dad," he exclaimed. "This is exactly what I wanted.